Hey guys, welcome to Coolzy.com. I would like to show you our bed tent. So we think, all of the people in the office think that this is one of the best user experiences because it traps all of the lovely cool air directly over the bed for you. If you're using it in tropical conditions, it'll also keep out any mozzies and bugs, which is quite handy as well. So let's do an unboxing to show you exactly what comes in the box. And then we've got a bed set up there from a previous little experiment that we were doing, and we thought, you know, why not just set it up and show everyone how it works and how easy it is to use. So follow me and let's go check it out. So you'll notice that our bed tents are often branded Close Comfort, and we've got a Close Comfort brand, but we've also got the Coolzy brand. So for those of you that are a bit confused, Close Comfort owns Coolzy. We'll just remove the tent from the carry bag. Of course, instructions are always handy. And this is a spring-loaded tent, so keep the instructions because you'll want to know how to fold it up. Hey presto, it's that easy. So In the box, we have the Coolzy tent, which is made for a king-size bed. I should point out the bed that we're putting it on is actually a queen-size bed today. The bed tent does have a level of adjustability to make it fit a queen-size bed better, and we'll put a second video in to show you how to adjust them. So that's the initial setup for the tent. The bed tent also has the adapter, which allows the Coolzy to be connected to the foot of the bed tent, which is ultimately how we pipe the cool air into the room or into the space. And it comes in this little carry bag. The adapter attaches to the tent using Velcro. And that is where you fit the Coolzy to. So the next thing is we'll bring the Coolzy into frame. Bring it nice and close to the bed. Open up the front flap. And you'll notice that the bottom of this is elastic, which allows you to stretch the adapter over the bottom of the unit. Now that we've set up the outside of the unit and the tent's in place, like I said, we are going to adjust it to make it the appropriate size for the mattress, but come inside the tent and have a look at what we do. Inside the tent, we have this little flap. Now, this little flap helps us to separate the cool air that's going to come out there versus the ambient air that's going to go in there. And the way you install the flap is you pull the filter up. So we've covered the filter in the other unboxing videos. You don't put it in all the way, but you just leave a couple of inches sitting up above. Tuck that piece of material underneath it, push it down and click it in place. And hey presto, now the cool air is separate from the ambient air. I'm going to leave this open, the focus enhancer nice and open, so I get a large volume of cool air in here. Let's go and turn it on because it's about 35 degrees in this room right now. Let's close this tent up. We'll come back in a few minutes and let's use our infrared camera to see the temperature difference inside here. And I bet you it's going to be lovely in here. Hey guys, welcome back. The last time we were here, we set up the tent. We turned on the Coolzy. We measured inside the tent. We know what the ambient temperature is out here. It's somewhere between 30 and 35 degrees, so it's quite warm. You can see I'm starting to get a bit clammy. Let's have a look inside the tent. We've got a digital thermometer in there. Just bear in mind when we do open the zip, the temperature is going to start to rise inside the tent, but let's see what it is. Yep. And there we have it, guys. 20.8 degrees. So that's a significant temperature drop of around about 10 degrees from the room. It's certainly, it's lovely in here. Yeah, it certainly makes what would have been an unbearable night's sleep into something that would have been lovely and comfortable. So if you find yourself needing to cool the entire room, if you find that our short tail is inappropriate or long tail is inappropriate, and you don't want to spend more than $1,000 in either a split system or a traditional portable, if you care about the environment and you want to use less energy, only 300 watts, grab a Coolzy, use the bed tent, and you'll sleep in comfort on even the hottest nights. So thanks a lot. Give us a share or a like down below. Leave a comment if you want to be part of the conversation. We have many other videos in our channel which show some comparisons. So thank you and signing out.